So on behalf of the City of Brea, it is my pleasure to present the Symphonic Winds of the Pacific.
Thank you all for coming out this evening. My name is Stephen Roger. I'm the conductor of this group. And the first piece we're going to play is the Star Spangled Banner. This is an arrangement by our composer emeritus of America, John Williams. And he wrote this for the 2004 Rose Bowl game. Thank you again. Wonderful arrangement, yes? Yes. John Williams is 91 years old, and he is still composing, still active. What we're going to do next is a medley of five different medleys, all on American film music. So the first one we're going to play is the 1985 version of The Magnificent Seven. Of course, many of you will know, or you will recognize the theme, composed by Elmer Bernstein, and this arrangement by Roy Philippi. And we will go right to the next one, from 1972, The Cowboys, a John Williams arrangement, John Williams composition, arranged by Jim Curnow. And then from 1985, Silverado by Bruce Broughton, arranged by Randall Bass. And Bruce Broughton is actually a multiple award winner for TV and movie, who actually does live in Los Angeles. John Williams and some of these other people live elsewhere. And then a medley from the 1984 Olympics, John Williams Symphonic Marches. You will recognize some of those. And then we will finish the medley of medleys with some music, jazz-infused music from the movie, the animated movie The Incredibles, which was 2004, written by Michael Giacchino, arranged by Jay Boku. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, Brea, we're ready for a little bit of Disneyana, a little Americana. Well, you're in for a treat for the second half of the show. So let's bring it on back and give a big round of support. A lot of applause, cheers, whistles, everything. Symphonic Winds of the Pacific.
Okay, welcome back, everybody. We're going to start the second half with another medley. Medleys like what you just heard us play and the one you're about to hear us play are sort of the meat and potatoes of summer band concerts and orchestra summer concerts and so on. And this one is called Disneyland Celebration, sort of a potpourri of older and newer, to the point where I, who have had no children, at least no one's called, I was unaware of some of the newer music, which I think is actually 20 years old. So, in this piece, you will hear snippets from Fantasmic, the Mickey Mouse March, that one I knew, Zippity Doo Dah, It's a Small World mashup, the two of them together, Part of Your World, and Be Our Guest. And this is called Disneyland Celebration and is arranged by Michael Brown. Thank you.
We're going to play two pieces in a row here. I'm going to tell you about each of them individually. This one is called On Parade Quick March. It's composed by Amanda Aldridge. And it was written in 1914 under a pen name of Montague Ring. And why did she have to use a pseudonym or a pen name in 1914? Because she was a woman, right? And, well, the world wasn't always very nice back then. The next piece is a new composition, completed this year, performed, I know, once, so this is the second performance of it, by a young composer in the area, Alexander Warner, and he is a student at Irvine Valley College, a music student, and years ago we started a composition program there, and this piece is called Fantastical Simplicity, Ragtime for Band. And is the winner of the 9th annual IVC Student Composer Competition for 22-23. And it falls into this kind of sentimental Americana band tradition in the park because it's a ragtime. Anyway, this is one that was written within the last 6 or 7 months. And so we hope you enjoy it. Fantastical Simplicity, Ragtime for Band by Alexander Warner. Thank you. We're running out of time, so we're going to do two pieces real quickly for you. One is a military medley of, you know what I mean, of the military songs. And when you hear a song of a service that you were in or a family member, and you wish to stand, please do. And finish the concert with the national hymn of the United States. It's a gorgeous piece. It's called America the Beautiful. Thank you again so much, and we hope to see you next year. Thank you.
What a way to start out our Brea concerts. The series is so important to us here in town, and the meaning of these songs that you've heard tonight, they harken back to some of our youth. Some of it, like the new composition that we heard tonight, is just outstanding. Congratulations on that. Again, thank you to the Symphonic Winds of the Pacific for bringing this to us tonight. Please.